Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, and welcome to our first real estate video for 2023 for Kanata Stittsville. And again, if you want to keep getting these sent out to you, click the subscription button, the notification bell. So let's get right into it. And by the way, all of these numbers are going to look pretty bad because last year, January, February, March were the hottest real estate months of the year. So let's get right into it. In January of this year, there were 65 sales compared to 108. And by the way, what we started doing is we're including Stittsville and Kanata. So it's all Kanitsville. Those ESL courses aren't working. So it's Kanata and Stittsville. And sales were down almost 40% compared to last year or last January. And the average price is about $657,000. And that's a decline of almost 14%. Now, the average residential price, that's when we take out the condos, just residential, is $698,000. And that's a decline of 15%. Condominiums, pretty much the same story. The average condo in Kanata Stittsville is now just a tad over 400,000. That's down from 500,000 last year, which is a decline of almost 20%. And in terms of how long it's taking for a place to sell, basically three times as long as it took in January of last year at 31 days.